Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Sure. Finding the sum of a list in Python is a common task and can be easily achieved using the built-in sum function. Here is a step-by-step tutorial on how to find the sum of a list in Python. Step 1. Define a list. First, you need to define a list of numbers for which you want to find the sum. Here is an example list of integers. Step 2. Use the sum function. Next, you can use the sum function in Python to find the sum of all elements in the list. The sum function takes the list as an argument and returns the sum of all elements in the list. Step 3. Print or use the sum. You can then print the sum or use it in further calculations as needed. Putting it all together, here is the complete code example. When you run this code, it will output. That's it. This is how you can find the sum of a list in Python using the sum function.